Good morning. Well, unfortunately, in the last hour or so, we haven't seen a whole lot of change. This wreck is still here. The access road's still shut down. I'll give you a better look at things. Police tell me that they're waiting just to get a few more snapshots here, and then they're going to have a wrecker come and tow this away. This car has been like this since about 4 o'clock this morning. Police say for some reason that they don't know, this SUV came off the highway, rolled over, and landed on its roof here. The two people who were inside were ejected. They were taken to the hospital for treatment of injuries, but police say it doesn't look at this point like they're life-threatening. Now, earlier, they did have their helicopter up because they thought there possibly could be more people involved, and they might have also been ejected, so they wanted to fly over and make sure there was no one else here who they may have missed. But again, it's still a big question mark as to how this happened. They say the two people weren't offering up a whole lot of answers as they were taken to the hospital. Reporting live on the South Side, Katrina Weber, KSAT 12 News.